In the US, only about 1.3% of all vehicles sold last year were EVs. And about 90% of those sales were by one company, Tesla. So what did Tesla do right? And where did everyone else go wrong? The big and traditional automakers have made cars, but have essentially ignored the charging station side of the equation. It might be because for 100 years, automakers' business strategy revolved around the four standard marketing variables: product, build a great car or truck; price, promotion, and place. They did not need to take refueling stations into account because gasoline stations are everywhere. But this is not the case for electric charging stations. There are fewer than 4,000 high voltage charging stations in the US. The majority of them are available only to Tesla vehicles, and it still takes about half to 1 hour to charge your car. Tesla has played the platform game. Other automakers are still playing a product game. So where will the charging stations come from? There's a chicken and egg problem here. Station providers will not invest huge amount of money in stations until there are enough cars on the road. But you won't have mass sales of cars until there are enough stations. Tesla bugged this problem by working both sides of the market, and in particular by building a sufficiently wide network of high-speed charging stations before they sold too many cars. For everyone else, the problem is a lack of coordination. So what might the future look like? The non-Tesla stations are in principle available to every brand, including Tesla cars. However, Tesla stations are only available to Tesla cars. This is understandable. The huge charging station network is one of Tesla's great competitive advantages. This advantage that Tesla has is not permanent. Other automakers are collectively investing $200 billion in their new electric models. If they put only a few billion dollars in a coordinated way into rolling out a supercharging network, they could have enough stations to be competitive. I would expect that in about 10 years, as the total EVs on the road grow substantially, there will be a force for universal or industry-wide charging stations, like we have today for refueling stations.